First, you're gonna put that in, and then put it in. And then, you're gonna do this. Then, take that one out, and then take that one. Then, put that one in. And then, put this one in. Then, yeah. Now, you have a flash banner. By the way, you can make different color flash banners.